John Beliveau, I've often said, is the greatest man I've ever met in the NHL or in hockey.
Without doubt, was the class of all the people that ever played. 6 feet four, three-piece suit, not a hair out of place. On the ice, he played that same way.
John Beliveau, the personification of poise and face of the Montreal Canadiens for two decades, drew the attention of general manager Frank Selke at age 15. Yet, his efforts to recruit the junior standout faltered as Beliveau was reluctant to turn pro.
John Beliveau was playing with the Quebec Aces in the Quebec Senior League, and he had great loyalty.
Eventually, the Habs had to buy the senior league in which he was playing to acquire the future star.
I was 22 finally when I signed my first contract in October 1953. I came at a time when there were great teammates. My first 7 years, I sat beside Maurice. It was a dream come true.
The heir apparent to the beloved Maurice the Rocket Richard, Beliveau tallied 47 goals and led the NHL in scoring in just his third year. That spring, Montreal overcame Detroit for Beliveau's first championship.
You dream of wearing the Canadian uniform, but after you become a member, you dream to win the Stanley Cup.
He made Montreal Canadiens. When he arrived, they won 5 Stanley Cups in a row.
After winning that 5th straight cup, the Rocket retired, and his successor, Doug Harvey, was traded following the 1960-61 season, leaving the Canadiens without a captain. Coach Toe Blake had his players vote. It came down to Beliveau and his line mate, Bernie Geoffrion.
Geoffrion and I first turned came even. It was already a shock to me. I didn't see me there at all. I was not even an alternate captain. So Toe said, we're going to have a second round. He came back and they came to me and shook my hand. He said, boys, here's your new captain. I almost fell off my chair.
Beliveau would serve as captain from 1961 until his retirement a decade later. Under his leadership, the team would win 5 more cups, the most under any NHL captain, including an unexpected run during his final season in 1971.
Montreal wins the Stanley Cup!
He said one time that it was his favorite cup because it was the gift. It was the one that came out of nowhere, the one that should happen at the end of the kind of career that he had but wasn't going to be, and then it was.
In addition to 10 Stanley Cups, Jean Beliveau won 2 Hart Trophies, the Art Ross Trophy, and the inaugural Conn Smythe Trophy. He was the first center to net 500 goals and trails only Guy Lafleur in total points by a Montreal Canadian.
No matter what he did, he was the presence and he was basically the heart and soul of the Montreal Canadiens.
Jean Beliveau was, for me, Mr. Hockey. He was a great example for all Canadians and especially Quebecers.
When I look back, after all those years, I couldn't ask for a better life.